The reason why we sort of participated in this program was that wanted to know more about how to pitch to these different stakeholders and what are their expectations. Because we want to understand how CSR projects work, how to get grant approvals, how to get fundings from corporate CSR organizations or governments. There's a very in-depth knowledge or ideas exchange that is happening, which may not have been possible if it was just a seminar on how to pitch. Having a lot of content or having done a lot of work may not be as important, but knowing how to present it to many other people or to people who may not be from your own sector is something that will be my takeaway from this session.